With breaking news this midday from the University of Kansas basketball team, the district court clerk in Lawrence says Carlton Bragg is due in court on Valentine's Day to face a possession of drug paraphernalia charge. Head coach Bill Self suspended Bragg indefinitely last week. The team just reconfirmed it was for violating team rules. We will hear from the coach this afternoon. The athletic department said it didn't have any response when we asked this morning.